Hey guys, hope you're doing well. I just thought I'd jump on here real quick to let you know that on Sunday, the 21st of July, I'm going to be hosting my next photographic workshop on off-camera flash. So if you've never used off-camera flash before, or you've dabbled in it, but you're not quite sure how to control it fully, then this is going to be the workshop for you. The workshop is going to consist of 12 people, so I am limiting it. So if you do want a space, I would suggest you book up real quick because the spaces are going to go. I've booked an amazing venue down in Lynn. It's actually Lynn Castle. I'm going to be breaking down exactly what I use and what I do, not only in the studio, but also when I go abroad. So the first half of the day is going to be spent doing studio work, and the second half of the day, if weather permitting, we'll be going outside in front of the castle and in the gardens, and I'm going to be showing you exactly how I light and what gear I use when I'm doing environmental portraits outside. So the start of the day, we'll start off with me building up a set complete from scratch. I'm going to take a shot of a model from the test shots right to the final shot. So you guys are going to see exactly how I build the shot, how I tether, how and why I choose to do stuff, so you guys can get a much better idea exactly what goes through my thought process when we're doing these shoots and when we're filming these behind the scenes videos. So there's going to be no fancy editing, no B-roll, no cinematic music in the background. You guys are going to see from the very start exactly how I get the shot from start to finish. And with these skills, you can go away confidently knowing what off-camera flash is, how to control it, and use these skills to create an awesome personal project. That's about it from me, guys. I hope to see you there on Sunday, the 21st of July at Lynn Castle in Hythe. The link is down below. Let me know if you have any questions, but until then, I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, guys. Bye-bye.